Thank you. What are you trying to figure out? I'm trying to figure out you. This is crazy. I can't believe I'm having a conversation with myself right now.
I don't understand why you're always attacking yourself at every given chance.
How is this relevant?
Eli, please. This is so foolish that you can't even see this. You are your own worst critic. You always feel like you're failing.
Wow, you listen to this.
You aren't real. None of this is real. Because I'm just the type of person that doesn't have their thoughts completely together. That's what this is.
Is that what you're gonna use as an excuse? Is that you don't have your thoughts completely together? No, we're not going down that route. Absolutely not.
Listen, whoever you are, whatever you are, I don't need to hear this from you. You're gonna get us both killed if you don't get over here. You know you're the one that's holding us back. I don't need to hear this from you anymore.
What do you have? You have nothing. You do need to hear this from me because I'm the side of you that you could be, that you will be, but you've never given me that chance to live. Have you? Look what you're doing to yourself.
Well, I don't know what to do anymore. You think I like hurting myself? I'm tired of feeling like this. I'm tired of feeling like a failure. Like I can't do anything right. But I guess that's just like how you said. That's how life goes.
You don't need to bury me anymore.